Hi everyone, welcome to episode 11 of Bioshock. Any links to the previous episode are in the description below if you'd like to catch up with episode 10. And if you've not seen any of the series, I do recommend going back and watching it from the beginning. Now, you might be wondering why we're sat in a pause menu for the start of this episode. If you saw episode 10, you will know, you'll remember that we got in the middle of a Big Daddy fight that was attacking a splicer and kind of took me by surprise. So I paused the game and ended the episode, so here we are starting again. I've not had a chance to prepare my weapons, so we're kind of be going into this one blind, really. So let's see how it goes.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
We need to find the gatherer's garden. I noticed what I'm doing here.
Thank you. Nobody invited you, kid.
She didn't fit in. I don't care where she's gone.
Ryan's got his eyes on me, not you.
Safe cracker lets you places they want to keep you out of. Huh? Oh, it reduces difficulty in hacking safes. It's very specific to safes. I've got 440 Adam. I'm gonna take. So what can I put in here? First aid kits give you more health. Searching gives you more loot. Health gives you snacks and bandages. Move quickly and swing the wrench. Put that one on. Engineering. Two fewer overload tiles. Come back to that. I wonder if I put static discharge 1 and 2 together, I actually get double it. I think it's worth trying. Health upgrade. Eve upgrade. Prisoner 40.
Surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Thank you.
that and screaming, Mama, Mama, what is that? What is that? I thought she was having some kind of seizure. And then I realized, trees, trees. Never saw one before. Thought they were monsters. Oh, Sammy, maybe we never should have come to this place.
No! thieves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. They drink human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and calling it ambrosia.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Who am I talking to? Could you find a sample of Rota Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I'll keep working on this time.
There
has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient, and we must be too.